Okay, Mr. Steppy is here. Let's go. Some Johnny Onion Rings, and you're gonna eat them Johnny Onion Rings. You're gonna munch them, gonna lick them. Oh shit.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low flying helicopters near Silverthorn and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
Okay. Let's go. Okay. The shit I'm up. Did I get you, Steven? The fuck is that? Holy shit, that was loud. The fuck am I? Come on, fight me. Why are you watching in here? Come on.
Little fake.
My name's Jeremy Carr. Who are you?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Oh, fuck. No, my phone. 1 second, Stephen. You gotta open something up, you gotta mute that something, you're gonna open back up the chat so I can see your messages. And happy days. Oh fucking hell. What happened? I don't know why he stuck his hand in the turret. Don't want to witness you having a shoot. crap. More ha ha, Stefan. More ha ha. The spooky stream. Skirt here, today is my tiny vlog. I am a cripple. I got surgery on my left nut. Oh Jesus.
What you see? Daytime.
Oh, hi. I don't know if we're gonna walk. Fucking weirdos. Let us go back. Why?
Yay. Yay.
I'm gonna leave you in peace now. Night night. Bye bye, Mr. Scrooge. Ah, shit! He just slapped me. You okay? No. Oh fuck. Uh-oh. Oh my God. Sniffing.
Oh, I know I do.
Right.
my god, what the hell?
Oh my god. How the hell did he end them? Fucking hell, he's taking his time to leave.
Wiggle.
Leave. What do you get? Stand there. Move your ass. Oh shit. Get off me. Are you for real? Shit. I need to get out of this room. Go. Oh. Go. Go. Fuck me up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shit. He's gonna look under the bed. Uh-oh. Shit. Don't slam me, you dope. Is he coming?
Oh, here he comes. Uh-oh. Shit. Don't check this lugger. You just call me a pudgy tart? This is the tender flags, Mr. Stephen. Oh no, the fat guy is up here. Is he actually still here? Are you done in the toilet, mister? No, he's not. Fuck! Nah, I kept saying about his needle.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
Bastard.
But you can't leave. Not
get
yet.
Off me.
Oh, she looks like Gollum. For you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
What did you do to me? It was all a dream. Rest in peace. He did not kill his enemy. Oh my God. Get back here, you little bastard. Get back here.
Get the fuck away from me. Ah! Ah! Don't you dare look at me.
Oh Jesus. Look, it's bread. I'm gonna add you in my video. Yo, 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 my name is Joe. I rap every day and I hear the hoes. Oh, what? Big half head on. What is wrong with you? Oh, Jesus.
Does this make you happy?
I'll leave you to your thing.
Who's this?
He won't, mate.
Maybe Father Martin's.
Come on.
Maybe. He looks nervous.
Uh-oh.
I'd like to kill him.
I'm not sure that's different.
The preacher asked us not to. It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And the way
Jesus.
We kill him, slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
I want that yolk. Oh, Jesus.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Get back here. What the hell?
Science. It's not. They were waiting for us. In this place. Billy understood. They always...
Oh shit!
No more space alone.
Wait for me. This is beautiful. Oh Jesus! His twin. I need batteries. Batteries when the morning comes. I can't go without the batteries. I heard you came down. Yeah. Bitch, I'm gonna stop you from banging your head.
No more space alone.
There's no need to bang your head over a wall. Go to sleep. Fuck yourself, I'm gone. What's happening up here? What the hell is happening? What the hell is this?
What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn adults! It's sick. You're sick.
You were sick. Bloody hell. Can I get past? Does he like the watch? My boy. Hey.
You. Oh, I.
What? Wait. Oh my god. We could be friends. Oh, this is where the naked people are.
You had to wait until I finished. But I saved some for you. Just wait.
You saved some stew? What did you save him? Hey. The fuck? The fuck is wrong with you? Shit, now I need to go all the way around. Where did I jump down? Fuck him up, mate. Push me again, I dare you. That's it. Force me to do this. If I fucking real, mate. Want some? What about you? You want some? Would you fuck off? Stab you. I said enough is enough for yours. I'm from behind you. I like your bracelet. Can I have it? Bitch, you can't push me now. Fuck it, let's get on with it. Where'd that fucker go? I want me steel. God always provides a way for the blood. My eyes! What's that is? Hello? I'm here for the Lily checkup.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Can I let you out of here, mate? No? Okay. I don't know, there's all in this room. I'm not leaving. I need batteries.
Bring him on the world,
fucking hell. Alright then. Oh, batteries. The moon is coming, I can't go boom. Batteries. Fuck's sake. Bloody bastard. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Don't tell him I'm in here. Swear to God, if you were on me. Press the button. Now hop in. Ooh. Look it. Shit, what? Where did he go?
It all happened so fast. It was like BAM, and then you what, mate?
I'm fucking there. Drag me up. Oh, fucking hell, that's good to show me. Shit, what the hell?
Yeah.
Fuck's sake. It's fucking brutal. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Wait for me. Wait, what's down here? Hello? Shit, it's getting creepy now. Shit. Oh shit. Fuck it! You are assholes. Uh-oh. Nope. Quick, go, go, go. Is there anything around? Batteries? Fuck it. Treatment. That's the point in this room. Batteries. Give me an A. Give me a B. Give me an A. Give me a Z. Oh, hey. You're stuck in there now. Oh, shit. Oh. Get up. Get up. No. Excuse me. Fuck's sake.
I'm fucking dying.
Oh my god. Put batteries in these rooms. Shit.
Oh,
serious. Mr. Fat Ass McCree. Go, 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 go. You are free. I can't, I don't have the fucking key. If you did, I would have let you. Thank you, sir. This fool is gonna grab me. Huh? What is wrong with you? Let's go this way. No. Now this fucker's gonna grab me, I bet you. I did. Oh, hi. Push up. Hello? War rider. War rider. Uh-huh. I heard a papas. I fucking knew it. Look at that big chubby daddy. Please don't come over here. Why the hell did you turn around? Oh shit. Now he knows I'm in here. Don't come over here. Okay, look at. Thank you.
on.
Bye, motherfucker. Okay. That guy had one hell of a session. So did he. Alright, next cutscene, I'm gonna end it. And then tomorrow night, I'll stream another part. Unless you want me to stream more. What do you think, Stephen? What's happening? Patrice, yeah.
You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know, right? Dr. Verity died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients?
Ooh. Don't know, Pop. Don't ask me. Okay, let's go to the female ward. That's locked. Oh my god, fuck off. Ah, shit. Space station and have an idiot. For you. Space station and have an idiot. Wait, what's down here? Oh my god, it's him again. If you had one chance, or one opportunity, it is everything you ever wanted. Fucker looks like Eminem. What is going on? There's something in the water. Oh my god, fucking hell. I'm not a little pig anymore, I'm a little ghost. This fucker's everywhere. Right or wrong? Fuck, I'm going after you. Jesus. Right, Stefan, I think I might end it here. Unless you text me a messenger saying you want a little bit longer. Let me know within the next 1 minute. I'll wait. Probably fell asleep watching. Oh no, no! Stefan, do you want more? Because all I'm worrying about is the length of the stream. We could have more of the good nights, but we can have longer if you want. Look at my hand. Wow. Look at my fingers. Wow. Happened to you? Need a hand, mate. Hello? I missed you. This is the room where you get AIDS. Was I in the right place? Oh.
Watch me!
Go. Fucking push it. Fuck you, mate. Oh, shit.
Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Now, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Well, I needed one of these. Thank you, mate. You're a major help.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here.
Go oh, on, shit.
Run free.
I thought you were seeing me lift.
No?
Alright. Wait.
Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then. Right this way.
Yeah. Alright, Stefan, after this cutscene, I'm gonna end this run. Okay, there's a wrench.
Kill me.
Bobby's taking a fit.
I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at his hands. Here we are. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and,
Okay.
Oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Okay. Oh, jeez.
Worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know. I hope you haven't with all this holier-than-thou Bible-thumping.
Wait.
No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just...
Before you do this, I need to do my intro. Alright.
It's understandable if people get scared.
Hey, guys. Excuse me.
God died with
the... And did I? I'm doing the chop my fingers off challenge.
You have to rob...
This is Terry Crews.
There's no other way.
And my name
murder
is Billy Jane.
The simplest one, but what happens when all of them is gone? Well, money becomes a matter of fate. And
just
that's
do it.
What I'm here for.
What's your holloway?
Make you believe.
No.
You paying attention?
Ow.
Don't pass that on me.
You're a bitch.
There. You get it, right? Here's how we treat you. We made a consumer of the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Oh, Jesus. Thanks for watching. Alright, Stephen, this is the end. This is the end of the stream. Tomorrow, I'll start again. From this place. Can you see my fingers on the ground? Where's my fingers? Pick up those little spiders. Okay, I'm gonna save it. And I'm gonna stop the stream. Well, it's been good. Thanks for watching, motherfuckers. Bye bye.